One by one, territories join together, creating a patchwork nation of 50 different states, united, but each with its own history, spirit, culture, and landmarks.
I was born in Jersey.
Greetings from New Jersey.
All my life. I'd like to tell you a little bit about the state I'm from. So many things that we can brag that we are number one. We got the best bagels, tomatoes, pizza by far. And the girls of Jersey, they don't have to pump gas in the car. Jersey, my heart.
So how many pizza places you think are making this?
Not even one.
Not even one, right?
Yeah, just here.
Just here. Does that make you happy? Does this make you happy? Now you gotta make Taylor Ham, Mac and Cheese pizza?
Yeah. Well, it made me happy because I'm making money here.
That's right.
That's right. Tom Edison invented the light bulb and phonograph too. Without the people.
Yes. Okay, it's officially done. The Dirty Jersey. Tremendous. Look at this.
How you doing, people? Welcome to Pizza One in Wayne, and I'm here today to demonstrate one of the pizzas that one of our customers at Pizza One recommended. The guy's name is Wayne Knarr, K-N-A-R-R, and he suggested what he's calling a Dirty Jersey. Here it is. Dirty Jersey is actually a Taylor Ham Egg and Cheese pizza. It's a breakfast pizza, and it looks delicious. I'm going to go ahead and take a bite. It's so good. The crust and the bread is so soft. The eggs are seasoned great. What a pie. I never thought eggs on a pizza would work, but it's working. Making quick work of this Taylor Ham Egg and Cheese pizza that was submitted by Wade Knarr. On our Facebook page. I want to let you guys all know that you can actually name your own pizza as well. Just go to the comment section of our Facebook page where we have our posts and leave a suggestion. And if we use it, we'll let you name your own pizza. It'll make it either be named after you or whatever you want to name it. In this case, the Taylor Ham Mac and Cheese, this is called the Dirty Jersey. And I think we're going to use this one. It is really, really good. Stay tuned for more coming your way. This has just been a friendly taste test from PCB Social Media. Hope you all have a great day.